What's up guys, it's Random Kebab, this is another Let's Play. This is a game called, I think it's, I don't remember what it's called now. Super Crit Bonus, it's free on Steam, and it's absolutely so ridiculous, literally. And I start on the first mode. So right, yeah, three rounds of Bonus, the aim is to get as many crits as possible, while not dying, and one shot is one shot kill. You have to keep looking at it, so you get the guy one shot. This is a hard game. Normal first one. When you get started, it takes ages to kill and very easy. Flamethrower. Two easy work, I've had to unlock. Minigun, which is the base gun. Days. Grenade launch, I've just got this one. Just basic grenades. Revolver. This one's basically shotgun for the bullets. Shotgun. Strafes. This gun, but it comes back easy. I'll just show you, if you let them get down to fire, they turn red and angry, so they come really fast. Got mines, we've got here, and it will blow up. I'm only 14, I'm not good at this game, but it's just so addictive, that's why I unlock stuff. crates left. Right, I get those 15 crates, and the new weapon is. I got this idea for this game off of Nerdcube. Some of my watching. I love him. He's really good. Which is Billy one. I'm gonna buy Billy pretty soon. Probably do a playthrough on that. I don't use Fraps, I only use Camtasia though, so. I don't really know, I've never used Fraps. I know you have to pay for it. And you probably can get torrent versions or download versions. But I've never seen it, so. Three crates, come on. Death. Here we go. No. Laser rifle. That's epic. Oh, seven crates in the next one. I'll go out for this one and go to the other one. That has to score 10 on the rocket side. I've only got 14 on the moment. So this is, obviously it's easier but also harder because it's ages to get the crates. But it also means a lot longer. I've already got too far on this one. Okay. And again, this is so hard. It's so addictive, I'd highly recommend this game. It's so addictive, literally. And it's free to play as well. Which means best part. Oh, pretty good class game though. I'm gonna get from there. Oh, it's a very hard game, you know. Oh, see? It's just, especially this level is really hard. I'm definitely also looking into getting onto FIFA, maybe, the HD, PR, maybe, mainly because I love playing FIFA. I'm getting it next week, First of all, trade extra pay the extra delivery charges. One crate and what I've got. So yeah, as you see, it's I hope you like this game, because I actually love it. It's one of the, I'm also going to do more playthroughs as well, story playthroughs, but. Okay, let's get some kills with this. Okay, one more death. Okay, last go. Okay, that's it guys for today. Hope you liked the video. I loved it. See you next time.